deep breath, trying to inflate the lungs, the belly, side ribs. Shove as much oxygen as prana as you can inside. Deep breath, trying to shift as much of the oxygen as we can. When we exhale, we want to squeeze as much out. I want to extend the legs. You can use a strap if you want, or you can just grab feet, ankles, shin. But we want to sit nice and straight. And then just lean forward over the leg. Try to point those toes back towards your chest. Cross our right leg over our left leg. And reach forward towards the left foot. Stretching the left. Cross our left leg over the right. Deep breath. Exhale over the right. Or a cobbler's pose. Inhale, exhale. Thank you. Please. Stretch it back. From here, we're going to transfer it to the other one. I want to pull our knees into our chest. Feel free to rock side to side, up and down. Massage the back, hips, leg. Grab our strap. We're going to put it around our right foot. Lay our left leg flat to the ground. Make sure our right foot is nice and straight. Now we're going to want to try to pull our foot into our chest. I'm going to drop the weight to the left, lifting those hips, sticking out the right arm, trying to keep those shoulders flat to the ground.
center. Switch sides.
Drop the leg to the right. Left arm. Turn our hips and our shoulders flat.
Center.
This right leg all the way down. Got that left leg into the strap. Right leg flat to the ground. Pull that left leg up into your chest.
drop on leg to the right, twisting the hips, stick the left arm, shoulders flat to the back. Center. Breath. Exhale to the left. Stick out the right arm. This time, with both hips and shoulders flat. center. Yes. Legs stretched, shift them out. Next, we want to grab our bolster. And we're going to want to put it under our hips. We're going to go off it. Can use the strap if you want, but I prefer to just let gravity and my arms do all the work. We're going to put our legs straight up. We're going to want to point them and then just grab your legs. Not necessarily pull them towards your chest, but kind of just help gravity a little bit. Pulling them a little to your chest. Pointing those toes. Point those toes towards your chest. Maybe reach for them. release. Now just let the legs drop down. Drape over the bolster. Just relax the body. I want to move the bolster out from under us. We're going to put the left ankle on our right knee, that figure four position. We're going to reach towards the right leg, the right knee, and pull into our chest. We want to keep our left knee kind of parallel to our chest. Keep it nice and straight. You can put your elbow into the knee if that helps. Or just keep it nice and straight. You should feel this right on your glutes. There we go. Silence. Reach for that left leg into your chest. And we'll grab our bolster. Grab the sit up. Grab our bolster. We'll want to put up long legs. And we're going to drape ourselves over the bolster. Your arms in a nice high position, stretching. Just kind of pull away the limbs. Choose to stay here or to bolster out from more traditional Savasana pose. bones. Are you ready? Comfortable speech. Is class. Namaste.